trunk, bitch, there you go.
The neighbors might think it's bad out there.
Say what's in the street.
So today, as you can see, I'm in a different location than my room. A, it's dark in my room, and B, I'm filming a treats video. So I thought this would be super fun. During the holiday time, I like to make little treats for different people and things like that. Thanks, Mom. I made some cookies, some Rudolph guys, I had little string cheese snowmen, which are super cute. And of course, I used the inspiration of Pinterest for some of these ideas as well. I hope you guys enjoy these. I think they're super fun if you want to give them to somebody. So these are all really fun to make, super simple. So I hope you guys enjoy this video because I really enjoyed making it. So grab your friend, grab your mom, grab your dog, grab your pet reindeer if you have one. Remember, use the hashtag happy holidays if you try anything. Bye!
Starting off with the reindeer donuts, you just need some little donuts. And then I'm taking some pretzel ears and icing for the little eyes. And I have these little googly eyes. And then I added some little M&Ms for the noses. And they're super cute and very easy to do. So I'm going to gather my ingredients for this next little DIY holiday treat. Basically, it's just salted popcorn. So I took a bag of salted popcorn. I added some melted chocolate, some Reese's peanut butter cups, some M&Ms, and it's really amazing. And you can have this if you guys are going to watch like a Christmas movie. It's just such a good treat and it tastes amazing. Next up, we're going to make my homemade chocolate chip cookie. So we're taking some butter and adding that, and I'll have all the ingredients listed down below. Then some brown sugar and just mix that together. If you have a mixer that's not a hand mixer, you could use that as well. And then the milk and then the vanilla extract, and just mix all of that together. And then add your flour, your chocolate chips. You might have to bucker up and kiss someone. You guys will turn out with this dough consistency, and of course I added some peanut butter M&Ms. Just stir those in there and place them on your baking sheet or baking pan, and when they come out, they're gonna be amazing, and they are so soft. I love these. They are so, so good. So for the string cheese snowman, I'm just taking some of the string cheese. I'm just adding little hats onto a piece of paper and cutting those out. I failed to use this scissor, but I recommend using a better one. And then when you're done, just tape the little hats onto the string cheese. And I tied some little bows with this super cute little string that I got at Target. It's like candy cane string because it's striped. I also took my Sharpie and I'm drawing little buttons and little eyes onto my snowman to give them character and to make them actually look like a snowman. After that, I took my orange Sharpie for carrot noses.
I twirl through the driveway with angelic grace till I slip.
Next up, you need Bunny Grahams, Musketeers, some icing, and some peppermint. So I'm taking my mini Musketeers and adding the chocolate icing on top, chocolate frosting. Then I'm adding the peppermint and the little bunnies. I think they look so cute and festive for the holidays. I love them. You could also put them in your hot chocolate. Next up, we're going to make these little pretzel bites, so we're taking the remaining cookie dough from the cookies, adding some chocolate on top and M&Ms, and there you go, you have awesome little treats. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you try anything out, use the hashtag #HappyHolidays, and I love you so much. Bye!
Focusing. I need it to focus. It's not focusing on the string cheese. Frosty the snowman.
I think the cheese ones would probably be like on the like less sugary side because it's cheese, like string cheese. And I think that's pretty cool unless the person you're giving it to is allergic.
Meet my friends. Of course they would see me because I'm not invisible.
Frosty the snowman.